review what we did today was, first we did the six-step basic, and then from there, we did the ocho cortado, which is the cross. So if I, as I'm turning her, I do the leg wrap, I bring her up, and then we go back. One more time. And then we do the forward ocho. As I cross and I pivot her, I added a gancho. Then we try to do double gancho with DC flitter. I'm going to tell you what DC flitter is. This is the bicicleta, bicycle. And from there, I stand across my body for the leg wrap here and the leg wrap there. It came off. And gancho, leg wrap. If I send her around the voleo, when you come forward, step together, and that will be the last part. If you want to come out of it, you just go down. So that's the piece. It's already, you know, you already practiced them. Okay, so to finish this particular one, so we did an answer. So from the problem I see mostly is that when I send her, I'm sending across my body. See, she just from this position, she comes across my body to establish that, so she's right in front of me, and then right, and we have to work on it probably next week. This is called voleo. See, this is called voleo. And when she comes back, I do a leg wrap. So I'm pretty sure very few of you have worked on the voleos. So again, one more time. You're always supported, so don't try. See, her weight is there, so it's a leg wrap. Transfer the weight here, and then you do a leg wrap. You'll never be in an uncomfortable position that you're not supported. Yes, sir.
Come on. Now, you will do that, you do not have to do it, but when you do that,
whoa!
Will you enter?
Yes.
Sorry, great, sir.
So, squeeze that. So this is what we did at the beginning. So here. Okay, so let's try that by itself.